7. Then in round 5, improving to 79-69. This is 6th and final effort. His personal best, just over 81 metres, came earlier on this season. But between him and his father, they've held the national hammer record in Japan since 1971. A reign of 29 years and likely to extend to well over 30. Remember, he's only 25. And that, a massive effort for Murofushi, over 80 metres in the final round. And a great series put together by him too. His